Hello, and welcome to Just Bach. My name is Marika Fischer Hoyt, and I'm one of the co-directors of this concert series, along with Dr. Sarah Brailey and our administrative partner, Alan Muirhead. We have a wonderful program to share with you of musical highlights from this season. The program is in two parts, representing the two semesters. Each part opens with an instrumental sinfonia from one of the cantatas, followed by a concerto or sonata, then another sinfonia, closing with a sing-along chorale. You can find the complete list of pieces on the program and the performers in the description section under this video. Videotaping our concerts was a new challenge for us in September, and you'll notice our selections get a little more polished with each passing month. You'll also notice that our selections from the Christmas Oratorio in December were recorded at a different location because the emergency order in Dane County then prohibited indoor gatherings of any size. The St. Andrew's Episcopal Church in Waukesha kindly allowed us the use of their beautiful nave then, and then in January we were back here. After the chorale from the Christmas Oratorio, I imagine a kind of intermission as we finally turned the corner on 2020 and celebrated the new year. We start the second part of the program with another sinfonia and carry on from there. The final chorale comes from Cantata 149, Man singet mit Freuden vom Sieg, or One Sings with Joy of the Victory. We think it's a victory that we were able to bring you monthly programs of Bach this year. If you're free this evening, please also join us for a half-hour live Zoom reception with the musicians. I'll be hosting and would love to see you there. You can find the link at the Just Bach website, which is justbach.org. We at Just Bach are so grateful for the loyalty and generosity of our fans. We wouldn't be able to present these concerts without your support. We so appreciate the kind notes we've received this year and are happy to think that we made the pandemic a little more bearable for you. If you haven't yet donated and would like to do so, you can go to our website and click on Donate. Your donation will be tax deductible thanks to the fiscal sponsorship of our sister organization, Bach Around the Clock. This project is supported by Dane County Arts with additional funds from the Endress Manufacturing Company Foundation, the EVU Foundation, Inc., charitable arm of the Capital Times, the W. Jerome Frouchy Foundation, and the Pleasant T. Rowland Foundation. Just Bach is grateful to Luther Memorial Church for allowing us to perform every month in this beautiful resonant space, a feast for the eyes, ears, and spirit. And finally, thank you to our faithful videographer, Dave Parminter, for capturing our performances with unfailing professionalism and good cheer. A project like this takes a village, and luckily we have one here in Madison. We hope that we'll be able to invite you back to Luther Memorial next season to enjoy these concerts in person with us here. Thank you again, and please enjoy today's musical offering. Thank you.
Thank you. So for today's chorale, I have chosen the final chorale from Cantata 149, Man singet mit Freuden vom Sieg, which translates as One Sings with Joy from Victory. And I'll speak the German for you, and then I'll give you the translation, and then you will see the score on your screen so you can choose a part and sing along with us. So here's the German. Ach Herr, lass dein lieb Engelein am letzten End die Seele mein in Abrahams Schoß tragen, den Leib in seinem Schlafkämmerlein, gar sanft und einge Qual und Pein, ruhen bis am jüngsten Tage. Als denn vom Tod erwecke mich, dass meine Augen sehen dich, in aller Freud, o Gottes Sohn, mein Heiland und Gnadenthron. Herr Jesu Christ, erhöre mich, erhöre mich, ich will dich preisen ewiglich. And I'll just say before I give you the translation that you may recognize this chorale because Bach also used it as the final chorale of the St. John Passion. And I'm already getting a little verklempt. Whenever I have to sing this, it makes me cry. It's so beautiful. So here's the English. Ah, Lord, let your dear angels at my last end carry my soul to Abraham's bosom, while my body in its little sleeping chamber, gently without pain and torment, rests until the last day. Then awaken me from death so that my eyes may see you in all joy, O God's Son, my Savior and throne of mercy. Lord Jesus Christ, hear me, hear me. I want to praise you forever.
Thank you.
Thank you for joining us today. I hope you enjoyed the program. You can watch programs from earlier this season on the Just Bach YouTube channel. If you'd like to be notified about concerts next season, please like our Facebook page or go to our website and sign up to be added to our mailing list. Have a wonderful summer and hope to see you in person in September.